The Indian Railways Institute of Transport Management, Lucknow, was established in 1999 as a centralized training institute to impart professional training to Indian Railway Traffic Service officers, who are responsible for administering railway transport in the country and are the primary facilitator of railway services, right from policy formulation, designing of services, planning of freight movement, passenger transport, marketing of services, and contract management. Institute also imparts training to in-service officers of various streams of Indian Railways and has now developed into a center of professional training in railway transportation and other core areas of railway working. With a sprawling campus area of 72 acres, IRTIM is a fully residential institute offering housing and training facilities for more than 150 officers, with four state-of-the-art classrooms, officers' hostel, mess, academic block, administrative block, library, sports complex, high-speed Wi-Fi, and other facilities. It is a perfect place to enjoy the learning process. IRTIM is organizing a 5-day online training program on transport economics for in-service railway officers. Transport economics is a study of allocation of resources in order to produce and distribute various transport services for use of society. This training program will cover topics such as introduction to transport economics, costing, rating and marketing of freight and passenger services, supply chain and logistics management, integrated transport, e-commerce and other IT services in railways, financing railway projects through extra budgetary resources and project management, catering and tourism services, transport, public policy and privatization, etc. Experienced railway officers and experts from transport industry have been invited to deliver talks during the training program. The program aims to make officers understand the different concepts and principles of transport economics for effective decision making and to analyze the demand and supply of freight and passenger services. Our institute invites all railway officers to attend this special course. Thank you.